We talk to animals. It's a Native American tradition.
Animals?
Our own counselors. We're taught that an animal guide accompanies us through life. Basically, it's what Carl Jung thought he invented when he came up with his active imagination technique in 1932. But we've been doing pretty much the same thing for centuries.
Is there a different animal guide for everyone?
Actually, yes.
Let me guess. Yours is a bear.
Why do you say that?
You strike me as the bear type.
Thank you.